Well, I'm down here at the State Street Dam. Down here gonna make a video of some more of this girly man garbage. The river's starting to dry up down here at the State Street Dam and State Street Bridge. I figure I'll make some videos of the garbage laying around. There's some garbage right there. Soda can. Coffee cup. Styrofoam. A lot of people come down here around this Riverwalk Park area. A lot of trash washes up. River's dropping, you see the big swirl out there. When the garbage hits that, plastic bottles and other stuff, it usually washes up on this bank. There's some garbage right here, some fishermen left. Right there's a plastic sack. Right there's a ball of fishing line. Right there's some kind of red cloth or something that's washed up there. Right there's a plastic bottle or something. That's aluminum can. That's not plastic. That's aluminum can. Right there's some cloth and a chicken liver cup and their top. Somebody was down there fishing a few days ago and they left their garbage. Instead of taking their trash up and throwing it in the trash cans up at the Riverwalk Park area, up at the end of the bridges over there. Right over here you can see the brush pile. Alright, usually about every time the water drops down, right here there's usually a pile of garbage, plastic bottles, and right there's a meat container like come out of the meat department in a grocery store. There's one of them Coleman butane metal containers that contain propane. Look like a chicken liver cup. Probably got top on it. 2-liter plastic bottles, 16-ounce bottles. What's up here? We got some more garbage right there. Cups, styrofoam cups. Another plastic bottle. Hey, you know what? One good thing about this garbage, you know, all right, this garbage right here can be cleaned up. You know, the plastic bottles, you know, I think everybody that drinks from a 2-liter bottle or 16-ounce container, like soda, if everybody puts their top back on the container, if the container ends up in the gully, the curb washes into the sewer, into the river, it won't sink, it'll wash up like right here, you know, and somebody, if they wanted to, they could go down and clean the garbage up, you know, and take it and put it in a trash can. There's some more garbage right there. Plastic bottle. Fishing pole, there's a piece of a fishing pole. There's another sack, I think, right there. I just stepped on another beer can. You know, there's a cup right here, plastic cup, another aluminum beer can or soda can. Up there's a lot of garbage going to wash down when it rains, you know. That's one good thing about plastic bottles, you know. Always put the top back on it, and if it ends up in the river, it can wash up somewhere, and somebody, if they want to, they can clean it up. There's some kind of, I don't know what that is, paper or something, black paper. I don't know. right over there on the other side of the bridge, there's a park called the Riverwalk Park, got public bathrooms, public trash cans, public parking.